higher, go to more repair. These are already show. Now this type is a design. So where go to edit geometry and this is a cut. Now select vertex and over here again say this is step. Vertex select and go to edit geometry and cut and the that's it. Already show. And I'll go to this set of its again. Cut. Now keyboard press Alt W and go to top view and Alt W then we could maximize keyboard press W or move and select. Because it's very smoother and now sometimes they are very selected. This one file. And I would select edge and insert vertex. Insert vertex means this is smoother and select vertex and insert this R. Now on our goal modify and smooth vertex this one and keyboard press 1 and select vertex then I maximize this set and now I connect vertex just vertex select then vertex select vertex and edit vertex, then connect. This vertex connect. Extra vertex. Now select S and control paste, click paste, then connect. Okay, then vertex, and this vertex select and vertex connect. S select. Connect this, connect this, connect this. Connect this way. Go to a view and this vertex selected, then give a page delete. Select and connect. Vertex select and vertex connect. click all vertex, top vertex, and then click top view, alter press, and then drag and drop, and deselect your middle vertex. Because deselected. Down, and these are Okay, S select and ring because and they deselected and control plus. I try to ring because very short way and deselected and connected. Okay. Part-X selected and I go these are very high some high area I selected Part-X select loop and this one vertex select and I'm going to vertex just simple in the little file now this view is and now loop and alter click then alter selected control paste polygons select control A and go to another view and slice plane and go to slice internet minus little simple pass and now provisional polygon and insert after now and travels now. This file mirror display